Hey, boss. Go ahead. It should be unlocked.
Police in Louisville, Kentucky, have released startling footage showing how they shot and wounded a 20-year-old man after he refused to cooperate with a routine patrol.
Okay, open the door.
It should be unlocked.
Oh, my God!
Elijah Eubanks allegedly pulled a gun on the officers. Okay. Police say a revolver was recovered at the scene.
Okay, start EMS, start fire. We got...
An off-duty Kentucky police officer was shot dead on Thursday. U.S. police are under scrutiny following the killing of unarmed Stephen Clark in Sacramento.